an important message. And up next, we have the Spanish solo, Denise Gonzalez.
Christina, I'm back.
Bill.
Sorry, I had to step out for a moment. So this is awesome to be able to see, you know, the very first time that men can compete at a World Series event. You know, and having a lot of participation. And of course, I didn't want to miss it. And I've seen this guy compete before, and he's always has a lot of energy. He's a real performer, and he's a really strong athlete.
And Denise, he said that he would like to swim with the with his team and his teammates, and he will fight for this in the future. And that's a recurring theme among men in our sport. And
exactly.
They have support from all the women in the sport as well, and I encourage and urge the women in this sport to really support and uplift our counterparts, because our sport needs them to evolve.
Yeah, and you know, even though the male athletes in the sport are competitors, there's that camaraderie, because we all have that common goal. We want the sport to grow. We want more men in the sport, and we really want this to be an Olympic event.
I agree, Bill. When we competed in 2015 at the inaugural mixed duet event, it felt like all of the different countries entered in the event were actually on the same team.
Exactly. You know, Dennis is up and coming, but he has a lot of power, a lot of strength, a lot of charisma. You know, he's only going to get better. And again, Spain is really, really promoting men in the sport. And you saw Dennis compete throughout this competition. So he's got a lot of really great talent, and he's really showing it at this competition. Really great control of that leg.
He has consistent height from beginning to end. I'm very impressed.
Really great routine.
I'm very impressed with Denise. The inclusion of this event is such a huge step in our sport. I hope to see the men's solo event included in more events in the future. And of course, again, we hope to see men included in the Olympics very soon. Denise had a total score of 78.1333. Gold medal goes to Bill May from the United States of America. Congrats, Bill.
Thank you.
Silver goes to Spain. Denise Gonzalez-Bonneau.